spread a photo of a downed American F-16 fighter jet in Odessa. However, the occupied fake was quickly exposed. The photo shared by the Russian does indeed show damaged American F-16 fighter jet, but not in Odessa, but at the Florence Air Base in Bellevue. The incident occurred in October 2018. The fighter exploded during maintenance and burned down, but still passerby in Odessa managed to take photos of F-16 in the air. And the Odessa-based news reporter Democracy even published a photo.